Hi, my name is Mike Weaver, leadership and influence coach here with your Leadership Minute. So the mindset you need to become even more influential than you are right now is to put yourself in the mindset that says, I am a role model. Whether you like it or not, somebody is watching how you live, how you act in stressful situations, how you behave in this situation or that. Whether it be your kids, if you have kids, whether it be coworkers, your neighbors, somebody is paying attention to who you are. So when you get in that place where you know that you are a role model, you don't have to be perfect. You just have to be intentional about how you live. You're intentional about living the best life possible, being the best person you are able to be that day. Will you make mistakes? Absolutely. But then you own your mistakes and you learn from them and you grow from them. It's not about being perfect, it's about being a person, but knowing that you are a role model to someone. And when you have that mindset every day, you become even more influential. Thank you so much for watching. Hope this has been a blessing to you. And if you want to learn how to be more influential, and if you live here in Columbus or nearby in Central Ohio, come to our workshop this Saturday at 1 o'clock, How to Be More Influential, and you can learn, I will teach you how to do just that. If you go to my website, 917coaching.com/events, you can find more information about that workshop and to register there. Until we talk again, may you be blessed to be a blessing today.